The York County coroner has confirmed that a 16-year-old girl was killed in a car crash last night. The crash happened on the 1500 block of East Canal Road in Fox Run just after 3 p.m. The teen was sitting in the front passenger seat and was wearing a seatbelt. She was taken to the hospital but died. Her name has not been released. An autopsy is scheduled for Tuesday.